she was just a normal girl. All set to enter that grown-up world. Get to get that barcode tattoo. But other plans made her realize maybe that wasn't the plan she saw hit her eye. Her father killed himself with his own hand, and mother, well, she dealt with that with a bottle of Jack Daniels. Best friend got that tat, then she had to move away, so Kayla knew she had to run away. Run away, run away. Get away from that tattoo. Oh, being free will free you. Global once caught her on the run, so she flees and flees up, they're close behind. Makes her way up to the mountains high. Now she's about to meet some people that I think it right. Don't get the tattoo, they say to her. And she agrees, cause she knows something like that whole situation. And she just wants out. So she runs with him and runs away, so far away. She preserves her self-identity. That barcode tattoo, it destroys a little part of you.